The Vampire Diaries Season 1 review. This was a good season. It had great plot, great characters, great character development, great selection of characters, great villains, great everything. It has 22 episodes. Each episode is an hour long. There's a lot of killings in this and blood, so yeah. Don't watch it if you don't like blood, but it doesn't have too much where it's like disgusting, but it's really good. So that's about my review. Season 2 is coming soon, so